What's happening, everyone? Welcome back to OdinReactz. Now, you've been asking for this one for a bit. Here it is, 360 vs Kerser. Let's get into it. I'm excited because it's the first rap battle I've done. We've done a grime clash on here, but this is the first rap battle. As far as I know, it's rap battle anyway. And I've seen very briefly that it was on Grind Time. If you don't know about Grind Time, go and look into it. I was mega young when Grime Time first came round, and I've watched probably every single video except for this one. I don't think I've seen this one. So yeah, let's get into it, man. If you do enjoy the video, please subscribe. Let's go.
Should I own the alcoholic faggot who gets drunk on dick? Some can't try to break chin in your forehead started. Should I own the alcoholic faggot who gets drunk on dick? Some cunt tried to break your chin and your forehead started caving. Should I own the alcoholic faggot who gets drunk on dick? Some cunt tried to break your chin and your forehead started caving.
I take it this is clips from the clash. Should I own the alcoholic faggot who gets the battle, should I say?
Drunk on dick. Some cunt tried to break your chin and your forehead started caving.
We're here at Grindtime Australia, Melbourne.
Ah, I didn't know they had an Australian one. See, Grind Time was first created in America by one of the founders, which was Lush One. Yeah, man, go check it out.
Make some noise.
I know a lot about me rap battles. There is punchlines after punchlines in rap battles. I think I might have to cover a few. Let's go. Always mega long intros as well. Just bear with it. I'm sure it'll be worth it.
Oh, g'day there.
360.
Hope you guys are.
God, he looks young there, doesn't he?
Thankful that this battle is actually.
He does look young.
Yup. Fucking impatient little cunts. Anyway. I'm going on tour, Feb. 2012, the 360 boys like you tour.
Hey.
Hopefully you guys have got tickets and shit.
It's been around since day, Annie.
Go to www.
For me anyway, the young generation, that's he's been around for a while.
Facebook.com/360. The address should just come up right here. For all dates and shit like that. Kurtz is going on tour too, so go along to his one of his shows, that'd be sick. Gonna have some special guests on this whole.
Yeah, they both smashed it, aren't they? Music wise.
Tour is gonna be fucking crazy. Snapbacks, new merch designs, everything is gonna be nuts. I'm not skipping Adelaide, just know that we haven't announced the actual date yet. And yeah, make sure you don't miss out because tickets are selling real fast. It's gonna be fucking epic. And to all the underage kids, I'm sorry, but you just gotta be patient. We've got a special thing lined up for you guys. Just not on this tour, so.
That's how you know that artists are doing well in music. They're going on tours, but they're also talking to, you know, the young generation to say, look, we're gonna clean it up a little bit, you know. Yeah, I like that.
Be patient, please. Enjoy the battle. Much love to everyone. You can stop all the fucking crazy ass beefing and trolling each other's pages and shit. He doesn't need it. I don't need it. Let's just move on.
I love that in the rap battle scene, you always get that.
Good battle.
I used to dress poor, skinny cunt, looking meth head, now I'm fresh, done it all myself.
God, he looks young. And as far as I know, they both had drug issues as well, which is astounding because I think they both got clean, which is absolutely amazing.
That's it. Who would have thought I'm the pick of the bunch? I'm that warm, good feeling like a dick in a cunt. Now I've got a party coming and you're all invited. Got the date set now.
Proper hip hop.
When it's time to supply it, you're getting mad, I'ma plug my shit. I was meant to piss you off, you can suck my dick. So we kick it off in Sydney, make a move to Nui. Get my butt and rock the show, come on, you people knew me. From there we hit in Adelaide, I'm gonna steal a massive plane. Then park the cunt on stage and hop out with a fucking acid plate. I'm Mozart, I go hard, I smoke up, picking up a loan.
Mozart, I go hard, yeah.
Dark, then I'll go to Hobart. It's well earned, the Melbourne, the fuck's upset. So dope, you can't believe I'm a drunk cunt. I must jump up the brizzy with that sticky.
The patterns as well, that's how you know this video's old. Remember when everyone used to have the patterns in their hair?
And kick a biggie right into your bitch's titties.
That was a big thing, man, when I was young.
Then head west, like, yes, yes, I'm in Perth. Sydney swagger, let me show you how the king works. That's out the way on the track, let me rock shit. Thought I better aggregate your tickets now from OzTix. Got no shame, come and witness the start of something that you could.
Let's just skip it a bit, get to the battle. Too sex, man.
We're here at Grind Time Australia, Melbourne. Make some noise.
I'm back. Just had to put my phone on silent. I don't want it going off whilst the reaction video is going. Let's go.
Big shout outs to our sponsors, OzHipHopShot.com, Alizé, VC Clothing, and Free Skateboards. We are finally bringing you the match that you've been waiting to see for so long. Yep. On my right, Melbourne local, we have 360.
Hey. Hey.
And on my left from Southwest Sydney, we have Kerser.
Let's go. This is going to be mad, isn't it?
Alright, round one.
Some of these, if you've never watched a battle before, these battles get real personal sometimes, man.
Yo, it's finally here. It's that time of the year where you get reminded you're queer and your girl's forced to sit on a Heineken beer. This is where the shit stops. Now you got me pissed off without sounding corny. What the fuck you do to hip hop? I mean, we're flipping up the beats, but we're street and raw. You jumping on a track like, I can't sleep no more.
Oh, no.
A couple years back with the festival song, you suck it in the crowd, there's no getting me wrong. That was a smart move, so respect and props. What you've done from there's where respect was lost. Yes, they just took the piss, now the cunts are laughing. Just got started, oh, fuck off, bastard.
I'm guessing that's a line that he used to use a lot.
You've been doing this for years, I'm the cunt that's coming up. You've been chilling with the quiz, I'm the one to run him up. I'ma hit him with an uppercut, then I throw a sucker punch while he's eating fucking lunch, giving Pez an undercut.
Jeez!
You have a Canadian chin with an Asian grin. Your forehead's so big, it's like your face was in a tug of war to take the win. Some cunt tried to break your chin and your forehead started caving in. I thought he can't get any gayer with the...
That's what I love about rap battles, man. They're so comedic, if you know what I mean. They're so funny. Some of the bars that come out with...
The shit that he repped, like. But then he went and got a fucking dick for a necktie. You be walking backstage, I'm getting head from your missus. You get fed to the fishes. And Pez has a disease, so Pez is a sicker.
Hard.
I could staunch him right now just to prove that he's weak. Take his iPhone, his wallet, leave your shoes on your feet. Fucking how you going? He's like, hey, hi, good, mate. But he dresses so queer, he makes a gay guy look straight. And it's fucking hard for me to try spitting these rhymes when every time I look at him, the cunt's winking his eye. So fuck your music playlist, because you do the gay shit. I don't choose to play it. I'd rather fuck Sue from Neighbours anus while she's pooing razors naked.
That video... That painted an image.
So you made, yeah, that shit was lame. You was in the gutter, I'ma kick you down the drain. Then you're doing shit like this, like you're running amok, but we're face to face now, motherfucker. What's up?
So he's come like more of a like funny type of vibe, taking the mick out of him. I tell you what I like to hear more than anything in rap battles is when they get personal and serious and really grind their character down, man. That's when it gets intense. So he's just skating around the edges. They do that in round one, usually. We'll see what the other rounds bring.
You fucking round with Kerser ain't a battle rap name, only doing this shit because I have to get paid. They're giving me you, so you're made to go back because you're about as soft as your radio track. Hey.
Finish him.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm sorry, Sydney. When Kerser gets home, he's gonna come back teary. Ask him for this battle to be unjudged because this dumb rat fears me. But everybody who's watching this shit is gonna say that I won that clearly. That goes for this battle and against this fucking scumbag, Greeley.
Yeah. Woohoo! I've just... Yes, that's Greeley. I've either just realised that is him.
See, me and Greeley both agreed on doing...
He's sending shots. Even the person who's... I'm assuming because he's standing there that he's kind of hosted the battle. He's sending shots. More of a serious vibe, this one, definitely. I know it.
Shut the fuck up!
I'm sorry, Sydney. When Kerser gets home, he's gonna come back teary. Ask him for this battle to be unjudged because this dumb rat fears me. But everybody who's watching this shit is gonna say that I won that clearly. That goes for this battle and against this fucking scumbag, Greeley. See, me and Greeley both agreed on doing 90-second rounds. Told Lush One not to time it.
There you go, Lush One.
To give us time to get it out. Then on the day, Greeley raps for like 3 minutes in each round. So fuck this dog, cunt. He just proved he's a weak bitch and a cheap clown.
Oh, so them two did a battle.
To this faggot from C-Town. He thinks he'd be a real because he's repping a gutter. But no one gives props to a cunt who thinks that Nordica is a respectable jumper. You reckon everyone loves ya? You take bitches home and expect them to fuck you, but no girl wants to fuck a dude who dresses like a tennis instructor.
Yes! He's got the collar up and everything!
Who the fuck you think you are? The only thing you're serving is a tennis ball. I'll give you crew the middle finger while I'm grabbing my dick. Yo, we think he got some swagger because he rapping quite quick. He on some faggot type shit. Only time you'll take my money's when you clean my windshield at the traffic lights, bitch.
I'm sorry. Oh, mate. Oh, God. 360 is winning this so far, man. 360 is winning.
Talks about my tattoo, but he's so dedicated to getting wasted he got a dragon on his arm because that's the only thing he ever chases. Me versus this bitch, you're gonna see Kerser's wig flip. I'll kill it.
Oh, he's bodying it. He is bodying it. He's putting Kerser in a coffin right now.
It's so bad, I need a bigger moment of silence than me versus Kid Twist.
Kid Twist is hard. Which one froze? I'd like to know.
We spoke on the phone. This faggot asked me what he needs to do next. Whether to tailor to the...
I didn't know these guys were in the rap battle scene. Rapping against the artists that I grew up listening to. Mad.
The radio or to be a true head. I said just keep doing you. That advice was from me. Admit it, faggot. Everything that I have achieved is exactly what you aspire to be.
Yeah. So don't think that... Both doing very well now, though.
Anything you ever do will be inspiring me.
Kerser's still making music.
The fact you called me for advice just proves that your idol is me. So you and your lab peeps can stab me, fucking kill me, whatever. I don't give a fuck if I'm leaving this life, because with the legacy I'm leaving behind, 360 will be living forever. Yeah!
Round one goes to 360. That's my personal opinion. Let's see what round two brings. He's gonna have to step up the heat, man.
Yo, 360! He's like Biggie Smalls. The difference is, he's white, thin and tall. And he's right missing ball. Falling and flying. I bought it, I'm lying. I did hear a track named Child on a crap wayfold. Listen once, Jesus Christ, you've got a whack gay style. I mean, you're an old cunt talking about how you hate your dad to see your maggot. I showed my dad told me to tell you, can you tell your dad? My dad said, your dad's a faggot. Yeah.
I like how they're using different kind of approaches as well.
Round kids, and that's why he choked round two against Twist.
Oh. So it was him who choked against Twist. I'd choke against Twist, mate.
Listen, man, I hate you and I'm really gonna kill you. I couldn't give a fuck how many people say they feel you. Stab you in the throat, Facebook, put the phone down, killed him in his hometown. Guess I'm going home now. Yeah.
Nice.
Wait, it's only round two, so there's more to go. You whack, just talk with the corny folk. Few jokes okay, but it's boring, bro. Plus you look like you're about 40, yo. You old fucking sellout, on behalf of the Oz map, fuck you and every metro that you brought into Oz rap.
It's average.
I'll decapitate your head, disconnect your neck. My rapping is the best, I collect respect. You're acting for your rep, you shouldn't step to test. Attacking what he said, now it's time to debt collect. So I want another 3 G's on top of GT's with what they give me. I dropped your Meezy, it's not a CD. Get shot with BB's, no, not the hee-hees. I want your cha-ching.
Not bad. Yeah, I'm liking it. It's better. Still nothing that's like, woo, in there.
Your chain and your wallet and the till at the front. You gotta pay a hit, man. I'm killing this cunt. So spit your little jokes till you're watching a tier 4. I just out-rapped you. And that's what we're here for.
Not bad.
He's acting like he comes to play. He wants to chase the fucking fame. He raps like this is something great, but everything's a fucking saying.
I love that when they do that in rap battles. They mimic their flow and they do it well. Yes. And 360, you got that, man. You got that. Let's go.
People think this cunt's insane, it rhymes a lot, it must be great, and people make some noise, but they don't know what the fuck you say.
Yes. Shots fired.
People mention the drugs I'm hitting. Like, you gotta be fucking kidding. How can someone do what I've done if they live in that junkie system? I was going down the same path as Kerser, now I'm seeing that junkie twitching. But unlike you, I decided to grow some balls, get clean, and start making a fucking difference. Yeah! I don't give a fuck if people think.
Bodied!
It's wrong because.
Already! He's bodied round two.
It's true. I was hitting everything under the sun a lot longer than dude. But the fact that I got clean, mid-tour, and making songs, I just proved that up here and in here, I'm 100 times stronger than you.
Wow. Now I see why you wanted me to do this one. I say that after every recommendation.
Yo.
You guys just keep surprising me, man. Thank you so much for all these recommendations. Crazy. You guys know your music.
I've got a girlfriend now, a chick that I'm in love with. We upload videos doing stupid shit together. I ain't afraid to make it public. You've been with your bitch for like 5 years and you never mention that cheat toy. You'd upload videos of you two on YouTube, but you don't because your bitch looks like decoy. I came to tell you that that bitch remains unfaithful. I might have been July 12th, 1986, but guess what, cunt? I still came in April. Fucking broke cunt, rocking Dunlop kicks. So broke he only ever get his drugs on tick. He thinks he party like an animal, but fuck off, bitch. You're the only alcoholic faggot who gets drunk on dick.
Yes. This is a mad battle. It's proper one-sided, though, so far. I've got to say, man, and I'm a big fan of both, so. I'm not seeing a big fan like I know them for years, but I'm a big fan of what they do in music so far, what I've listened to. Come on, Kerser. Let's go. Pull it back.
Yo, it's funny he makes out I'm a crystal head. The only time I'm piping is when I'm in bed with his bitch Crystal's head. In the southwest, we burn rock stars till the crystal's dead. So to sum it all up, after I ice you, Crystal's next.
Yeah.
Not bad.
They say hard in the street, but that shit isn't real, nah. Picture 60 in the street and he dacking that steel, bruh. I'm like, get us drugs. He's like, yeah, I feel ya. But what if you didn't know a dealer, dealer?
he's coming with more the jokey vibe, but I feel that you've got to really smash home if you're going to win if from a joke vibe. Most guys that most battle raps that I've watched, the ones that are serious and really hit home with the bars, that go personal, are the ones that usually win. If the other one hasn't really put his swag on and got the bars on point made, people really laugh then. Yeah.
Your whole fucking image that is fake as fuck. Try to act tripped out like you're taking drugs. Answer this, if you be a crazy cunt, why you give me dirty looks when I'm blazing up?
Yeah.
60 likes men's cheeks in his bed sheets. He can go 10 deep before he gets sleep. I ain't gonna do jokes, I got stuff to say. Your girl's nose hit my bladder when I fucked the fade. I passed her to rates, rates said no thanks. Passed to the boys, boys said okay. Passed to the street, street said no way. Now she's standing on the corner and she go both ways.
Sending shots.
I knew it was true about you missing a ball, lad, when you went and had beef but backed down from short stack. You a pop star puppet, little perky bitch, with your pop heart gutter with a dirty shiv. But I dropped, start running because I murdered six. You are not hard gutter, you a nerdy kid. Last time I seen you, you had a grey flannel in with a gay yellow tinge, and I couldn't stop thinking, look, it's Jay Leno's chin. That chin, no shit, that is really steep, I bet. That shit can hold all the grillies' teeth. I'm a fucking demon, you a fucking dreaming. Skinny motherfucker, bitch, you make me look like He-Man. Your bitch screaming.
Make him look like He-Man.
Swallow my semen, dick in mouth, I block her nose, that bitch is not breathing.
That was a good scheme.
What, you thought you would beat me? Is that really what it is? You seen me get maggot, pop pills, and battle that faggot Jay and started feeling confident? Verse Jay, okay, I was off my guts tonight. No way he say what is up. You just like Jay, you were queer hooded up. Both gay, both nerds, and you weird looking fuck. I'll kill this motherfucker till he moves in the dirt. Rocking up to his funeral, fucking spewing up terps. Walk in straight,
spewing up tips.
At your crew full of nerds, and then I ruin the hearse while I'm doing the curve.
Yeah, I like this. I like this.
So don't fight back, drop your head. Now let's go. Ever since 10, I've looked down on metros.
Yeah, do you know what? That was a good round by Kerser. Big up yourself, man.
60!
Is this going to be a 3-0? Is this going to be a 3-0? We're about to find out. Let me know who you think won in the comments as well. Personally, I think 360 so far.
It's funny how he raps like he's hitting up groupies. Faggot, it doesn't count when you're slipping in roofies. So I bought his girl a drink and I laced it with known sedatives to give this scummy faggot a taste of his own medicine. I fucking hate lads. All wear the same hats. All rocking stained pants. Every picture taken looking hard in the same stance. Only go for scummy bitches. Fake lips, fake tan. A romantic dinner is a ciggy on the train track.
Stereotypical boy, innit?
This goes for all those innocent kids you and your mates bash, and those underage house parties you still fucking gate crash. I fucking hate.
That's Lush One in the background there.
Lads.
The red cap on, I swear it is.
Their dress code has that soccer club feel. Over the age of 25,
it looks like it.
Still on the bus, real. They spend every day popping drugs or chopping up pills. Call me Metro when you walk, wear polo shirts with the collars up. Still.
Yeah. It's so jabby, isn't it, that?
Yo, when I sit here imagining his family tree, I see each member smoking a bong wearing a Slazenger tee.
Shots are fired.
Me, how can I be a sellout when I get 10 grand a show, but I still battle this fucking faggot for free?
Jeez, that's some good money, man. Yes!
Time, cunt.
Sorry. The last round is very hard to give. I'd say the last round was a draw, personally. But there being said already, 2 already to 360. 360 won the battle, man. Good battle, though. I did enjoy Kerser's verses, but I needed to hear more from him to give him the edge to win the rounds.
Make some noise, Melbourne! Yeah! Shout outs to all our sponsors, OdinReactz.com, LSA, BC Clothing, and also Good Skateboards.
Yeah, man, I enjoyed that. Thanks for the recommendation. Yeah, I had to give it to 360 because in the battle he was more personal. It was more of a battle, it wasn't more of a joke. And do you know what? Like, you can win battles by joking and taking the mick and, you know, being laid back, but I think for me it always edges it for the battler that has more punches with regards to being serious and having personals. And yeah, I think his flow was better, I could hear him better, his voice was more clearer, just all these things that go towards 360. Like I said, the last round it was hard to give that one because Kerser really did have a good last verse. So again, I can't give that one to anyone. It's got to be a draw. But yeah, man, in favour of 360. If you do disagree, let me know in the comments. Hashtag the person who you think won. Thanks for being here, guys. Please, if you've got any more recommendations, drop it in the comments. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. I'll see you on the next video. Peace.